Wow. Start, brake, we got a demo going on, BJ's giving instruction.
Thank you. Nice job. All right, let's bring it in.
Back to the foot peg.
So not a lot of audio on this so far. We're going to do mostly voiceovers. Right now, the head coach and owner, BJ Hessler, is giving some directions to this level one class. And this is Nicholas's third time taking the level one, so I think he's excited. And I think he actually has the most experience. One student I haven't spoken with, their parent. But amongst the others, he has the most experience of the folks in the class. BJ's got volunteers, or I don't know, maybe they're paid interns, not sure. But she's got some new team members out here. They doubled the size of the coaching staff doing demonstrations. They've actually got two courses going at once today. BJ's over here with the team class. I think they're 12 through 17, 13 through 17, something like that. And then they've got some youngsters over there. I think they're 6 through 12 or something along those lines. And Chris is over there teaching that course. So this is some good stuff. And I'm actually a little jealous I'm not riding today, but I'm also glad that I took this particular class off to get some good footage because it's a lot of fun. And we have not necessarily always been able to really share that experience with other folks who haven't come out here.
Forward. intro. You know me? Left hand, intro. Wait, got one. Play, you got intro.
Thank you.
water tower. Well done, everybody. That was some sloppy stuff. Who just did something? They
three up on the foot pegs.
All right.
So now I'll show you one more time. You know, if you do a two of them.
By getting that rocking forward up on those foot pegs. And like I said, that's a pretty steep spot, so if you want to, you can start a little bit lower. All right, Eve, you're up first. Go ahead. So rear brake the whole time. Start to ease off it. Let it come back a little bit. Watch out, roll forward.